Hopefully this bird's data helps me figure out what's going on here. Need to stay in the slipstream to trail after it! Better get back in the slipstream and catch up! People are in trouble. Okay, just 50% remaining. Too much drag outside the slipstream. Faster! And we have achieved liftoff! Hopefully this bird's data helps me figure out what's going on here. Feeling the need! The need for speed! Get back in the slipstream and catch up! Damn! I'll never find the targets if I can't catch it! This bird's data helps me figure out what's going on here. I'm slowing down. Gotta hit the slipstream. Out of sight. Hopefully this bird's data helps me figure out what's going on here. Need to stay in the slipstream to trail after it! 10% remaining. Better finish this before I lose all the data.
And that's the last one. Not too talented, if you ask me. A relay signal? The satellites for each drone must be sifting through the target's data at some kind of central hub. If I can hack the relay point, maybe the target's location is in the stream. Making deals on my streets?
Get over it!
Stops now!
Got him!
Think your new suit will stop us? Tell your friends, New York is closed. So this is how Craven had eyes and ears all over the city? Come on. I think that did the trick.
Target acquired. Dispatching hunters to the corner of 67th and Lexington.
Oh no. Did I lead the hunters right to them? I gotta get there quick or else.
They're already here.
I should check inside. Hello?
Sergei. After all these years, how are you?
Who's there?
Make yourself at home. There's a martini waiting for you on the counter.
They think I'm Craven?
Two olives. Just how you hate it.
Two olives. And cyanide?
So, you have finally come to reunite in New York. Let us hide and seek, like old times.
They can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking. This game's nearly done. Checkmate.
You found my secret. But who lies with you?
I'm gonna die down there, aren't I?
You call yourself the Great Hunter. Yet your throne is pain.
Is that my mask? Wait, is this the Chameleon's apartment? I thought we put him away years ago.
When I fled Volkov, I never thought I would find a place to call home. But I am happy here.
Looks like he graduated too. This tech is insane. Craven's drone snapped a photo of him mid-transformation. I knew something was off about Craven's target. More secrets. Building schematics and hunter logs? The Chameleon was keeping tabs on Craven, too. This is the missing persons database. It goes back almost 20 years? What did the Chameleon do to them?
I gave you everything when you were children, and you would not even share your name. I loved you, and you hated me, but not anymore. I refuse to be hunted. I will see you again, brother, but you will never see me.
Need to get out of here.
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Craven and the Chameleon are brothers? That's a family reunion I do not want to crash. Gotta keep an eye out in case he shows up again. Yuri is not gonna be happy about this.
Harry, you're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Time to undo some lizard damage. Starting with that water pipe. Only the lizard could lead a sewer worse than he found. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas? I don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Did Norman have Connors working on back here? They built a clean room too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Here. That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? Without his dad! You gotta fight!
for him! Stop! You're hurting people! I'm losing him! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back! answers! You're not helping! Are you kidding me, Connors?
Forever.
doing this for me! Harry needs you! You remember him?
It's over here.
Whoa, back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay.
We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy.
control.
Wait, us? You said it chose me,
Doug.
It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still growing strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and, it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? It must be deadline stress.